My name is Bhavi.
My name is Ridhi.
And welcome back to Fun Bloggers. So today's video is all about haul. So guys, I'm really excited to show you the stuff we bought and collected throughout the month. So guys, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel and hit that notification button to be a part of our fun squad. So let's start with the stationery first. First, we have this unicorn sequin changing pouch. So you can change sequins with it. So guys, from these colorful colors, it becomes into silver color, and it's really
this is how it changes sequins from pink to silver color.
Go check the description box in case you want to buy anything from our haul.
I got this pouch, even I got one pouch.
So you got a Hello Kitty pouch.
It's a Hello Kitty pouch. It's very cute. It's very, you can hold it like this.
The next stationery I have is the Secret Diary of a Barbie. So I really love this and I'm obsessed of writing diary. This is the key and now we're going to open the diary. So guys, the lock comes out. And then there's a book. How the book looks. It has two Barbies on it and one cute little cat. So guys, I have written many things in this. It's really fun. So guys, I love this a lot. Now let's keep it back in.
And so guys, I got this one on summer holidays and the chota one and big one.
Yay!
The next thing I have are these two storybooks. So guys, these books are from Tiny Tot Publications. So I have Muni Narad and Bhagavad Gita. So guys, I have started reading this and these are really interesting. And
this one is mine.
And kids can read it for during their summer holidays. And these are really affordable. So guys, I'll be doing a review on these books in my next video. So guys, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel to know when I put the video about this.
This is the poster color. It's and inside is this and the color. And what is that?
So the next thing I have is also a storybook. So guys, this storybook is known as Good Night Stories for Rebel Girls. So guys, it has about 100 stories of different women who achieved many things in their life and for their countries. So guys, this is really interesting book and kids can also read it during
guys,
their summer vacation.
Guys, this is in these 100 pages.
Yeah, so guys, it's really interesting. It comes with pictures. So guys, I'll be doing a review
guys,
on this book in another video.
And this is Kayo. I love him. He is 6 years.
And he's
very cute.
No, he's 5 years in the series. So the next toy I got is this magic show. So guys, I'm obsessed by magics. And I'm still practicing the tricks. So guys, I will surely do a video about this toy. So now let's move on to the clothing category. So guys, our Marcy sent us this big box of Zara clothes. So guys, we are really excited to show you the clothes we have got. So guys, let's start. Guys, first I'm going to show you the Max clothes, so which we got from Max. So first I got this red colored top which has laces on it. So I didn't have this type of crop top, so I just got it. And I didn't have red color in my clothes. So guys, yeah, it is really pretty and it is cold shoulders.
So guys, this is here, button also is there. So you can see the picture like, and it's cold shoulder. It's a dress. And the jewels, it's also just now. It's jewels. And it is bottom. And it's for 5 years old.
Now we're going to show you the haul of what our Masi got for us from Zara. So first we have this perfume from Zara. So guys, this is actually for my mom, but I just wanted to show this to you. So guys, it's really pretty and it's called a cashmere rose. So guys, let's see the packaging. It kind of looks like Gucci.
Kind of looks like gold or something.
And so guys, this comes in a glass bottle and its scent is amazing. It smells so good.
Guys, it's like this box and
container. So guys, it has like a ribbon which is like, guys, it has black stripes and light pink color.
Guys, and it's really pretty.
So yeah.
So guys, this is a big t-shirt. It's very big, but I love to wear it. I just wear it and it's drying. It's very pretty. Let's see, for how much is it?
It's for 5 years.
So the next thing I got is a top. So this it is type of a cold shoulder.
It's not written anything.
Big sleeves. So guys, it's really pretty. I love it. It's just a little bit big for me. So guys, it's for 11 to 12 years. And it's really pretty. I love the design near the sleeves.
Guys, this is five years, everything is for 5 year old. It's too funny. Trousers. And this is trousers for wearing here. Okay, and it's with my white t-shirt it came and it's very pretty. It's like for 5 years and then all it's 5 years.
But not the least, I got these trousers. So this has side slits and it has button details and it is denim trousers. So guys, I'm really happy. That's it for this video, and if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and hit the notification button to be a part of our fun squad. And please do like this video and share this with your friends. Till then, take care and bye.